remember when I was young, so were you, and time stood still, and love was all we knew. You were the first, so was I, who made love and then you cried. Remember when? Remember when we vowed the vows and walked the walk and gave our hearts, made the start and it was hard. We lived and learned life through curves. There was joy, there was hurt. Remember when? Remember when old ones died and new were born, and life was changed, disassembled, rearranged. We came together, fell apart, and broke each other's hearts. Remember when?
I turned on the evening news, son, old man being interviewed, turning 102 today. I asked him what's the secret to life. He looked up from his old pipe laughed and said, all I can say is, don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap and you wake up and you're 25 and your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, you just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed, and you're praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think, so don't blink. I was glued to my TV when it looked like he looked at me and said, best start putting first things first, 'cause when your hourglass runs out of sand, you can't flip it over and start again. Take every breath God gives you for what it's worth. Don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap and wake up and you're 25 and your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, you just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have the 50 years is there in bed, praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think, so don't blink. So I've been trying to slow it down, I've been trying to take it in, in this here today, gone tomorrow world we're living in. Don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap and wake up and you're 25 and your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink. You just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have the 50 years is there in bed, and you're praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think, so don't blink. No, don't. Life goes faster than you think. Don't blink. Life goes faster than you think. Don't blink. Don't blink. Life goes faster than you.
Didn't know today would be your last, or that I'd have to say goodbye to you so fast. I'm so numb I can't feel anymore. I'm praying you'd just walk back through that door and tell me that I was only dreaming. You're not really gone as long as this I believe. There will be another angel around the throne tonight. Your love lives on inside of me, and I will hold on tight. It's not my place to question, only God knows why. I'm just jealous of the angels around the throne tonight. Always made my troubles feel so small, and you were always there to catch me when I'd fall. In a world where heroes come and go, well, God just took the only one I know. So I'll hold you as close as I can, longing for the day when I see your face again. But until then, God must need another angel around the throne tonight. Your love lives on inside of me, and I will hold on tight. It's not my place to question, only God knows why. I'm just jealous of the angels around the throne tonight, singing hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Just jealous of the angels around the throne
tonight. Monsters right outside. Daddy, please don't go. I don't wanna be alone, 'cause the second that you're gone, they're gonna know. Before he went to bed, he grabbed my hand and said, just 'cause I'm leaving, it don't mean it. I won't be right by your side when you see me in the middle of the night. Just close your eyes and say a prayer. It's okay, I know you're scared when I'm not here, but I'll always be right there. Even though I'm leaving, I ain't going nowhere. Dad will be late, and Uncle Sam don't away. He's got a big old plane that's gonna take me far away. I know I act tough, but there's a churning in my gut, 'cause I just can't call you up when things get rough. Before I left, he hugged my neck and said, just 'cause you're leaving,
it don't mean it. I won't be right by your side. When you need me, you can't see me. You stay a little while. I never thought I'd see the day I had to say goodbye. Daddy, please don't go. I can't do this on my own. There's no way that I can walk this road alone. Daddy grabbed my hand and said, just 'cause I'm leaving, it don't mean it. I won't be right by your side. When you need me and you can't see me in the middle of the night, just close your eyes and say a prayer. It's okay, boy, I ain't scared. I won't be here, but I'll always be right there. Even though I'm leaving, I ain't going
your number in my phone, and even though you don't know or listen, I still call and wait till the tone, just to hear you say leave a message. Since you've been gone, I've had to find different ways to grieve. There's days that I don't even want it on my mind, but tonight I'm weak, so I'm gonna pull out pictures, ones with you in them, laugh and cry a little while reminiscing by myself. I can't help that all I think about is how you were taken way too soon. It ain't the same here without you. I gotta say, missing you comes in waves, and tonight I'm drowning. I'll see you again, but it's killing me we can't be face to face. I miss my best friend, so tonight I'm gonna pull out pictures, ones with you in them, laugh and cry a little while reminiscing by myself. I can't help that all I think about is how you were taken way too soon. It ain't the same here without you. I gotta say, missing you comes in waves, and tonight I'm drowning. Yeah, tonight I'm drowning. I know it's a part of life, but I wasn't ready to say goodbye. So tonight I'm gonna pull out pictures, ones with you in them, laugh and cry a little while reminiscing by myself. I can't help that all I think about is how you were taken way too soon. It ain't the same here without you. I gotta say, missing you comes in waves, and tonight I'm drowning. Tonight I'm drowning.
Every day I drive to work across Flint River Bridge, 100 yards from the spot where me and Grandpa fished. There's a piece of his old fruit stand on the side of Sawmill Road. He'd be there peeling peaches if it was 20 years ago. And what I wouldn't give to ride around in that old truck with him. If heaven wasn't so far away, I'd pack up the kids and go for the day. Introduce them to their grandpa, watch him laugh at the way he talked. Find my long-lost cousin John, the one we left back in Vietnam. Show him a picture of his daughter now, she's a doctor and he'd be proud. Tell him we'd be back in a couple of days. In the rearview mirror, we'd all watch him wave. Yeah, losing them wouldn't be so hard to take if heaven wasn't so far away. I'd hug all three of those girls we lost from the class of 99. And I'd find my bird dog Bo, take him hunting one more time. Ask Hank why he took those pills back in 53. And Janice to sing the second verse of Me and Bobby McGee. Sit on a cloud and visit for a while. It'd do me good just to see them smile. If heaven wasn't so far away, I'd pack up the and go for the day. Introduce them to their grandpa, watch them laugh at the way he talked. Find my long lost cousin John, the one we left back in Vietnam. Show him a picture of his daughter now, she's a doctor and he'd be proud. Tell him we'd be back in a couple of days. In the rearview mirror, we'd all watch them wave. Yeah, losing them wouldn't be so hard to take if heaven wasn't so far. If heaven wasn't so far. If heaven wasn't so far away. So far.
JoJo!
Yeah, but you ain't from the lead up. He's levitating.
Ease her down. Ease her down here, buddy.
Yep, JoJo. Snap your limbs.
Oh, is it broke? No, it's good.
Y'all missed it, what JoJo was doing.
What?
He was doing a Clark Griswold. Show him. All right, let's find the little rubber tip that goes on the nose, baby. Go.
All right, I've been called out by Sherry Miller on the Cold Water Challenge. My turn to call some people out. Wade Campbell, Blair Martin, Jeff Bonner, Bradley Adcock, who was the last? And Rick Gann. Those are the guys I'm calling out. What was the name of the charity?
Honoring Sacrifice.
And this is for Honoring the Sacrifice charity. And
the Cold Water Challenge.
Cold Water Challenge. Now you got 24 hours to comply, guys.
Mm-hmm. And if you here don't comply, $100.
One, two, three.
I am James Baby.
You're James Baby. Who else? I am Pop's baby.
I am Pop's baby.
Yeah. He's Pop's baby.